Larson. Thanks for watching Biggest Scene. I'm originally from Nebraska. I moved to Nashville, Tennessee 5 years ago to become a country singer. I started singing when I was 4 years old in the back of my mom's pink Cadillac, and between the modern stuff you hear now, but more, I would say 90s country. I like, it's a mixture between Jewel and Carrie Underwood. It's kind of how we do that.
And you write all your, most of your music?
Most of my music, yeah. I wrote the single that was out on country radio this year, and I try to write most of the songs that go on my album.
And the hit on the station now is?
You Can Leave. Yes.
Okay, I know I've heard it. It's
yes.
A great song.
Thank you.
Who do you aspire to? Who's your
Shania Twain was my hero growing up. I loved her, and I had the opportunity to meet her, and I went to the show last year, and it was amazing. And so she was always someone I really looked up to. I didn't really know a lot about old country music until I moved to Nashville, and then Dolly Parton and Loretta Lynn and those kind of people became idols of mine just because I learned more about them there. But I grew up listening to Faith Hill and Martina McBride, so they were singing my pop stuff. Katy Perry, I love her. I love Katy Perry, I love John Mayer. Those are two of my favorites that are not country.